Hey RoboMasters! Today, we're going to look at the infrared distance sensor. That's this piece here. The infrared distance sensor can measure the distance between an object and the sensor. It can measure within 0.1 to 10 meters, with a field of view of 20 degrees and a measurement error rate of about 5%. The actual measurable range and accuracy is related to the reflectivity and material of the object being used for the measurements. It is recommended to use the robot in environments with objects that have a surface reflectivity greater than 10% and that are made of material that reflects light diffusely. Let's mount the infrared distance sensor. For the warrior form here, we recommend mounting the infrared distance sensor on the gimbal, like so, and then fix it in place with two M3C screws. To connect the sensor to the robot, use a 9-centimeter data cable to connect the sensor's right port to the port right here on the gimbal. Okay, let's mount the infrared distance sensor. But before mounting it to the engineer robot, we'll first need to align the hole here of the infrared distance sensor with the hole of the infrared sensor base, like so. And then secure them together with an M3C screw. Now, this is important. Take a look closely. The two components here should be secured together so that the lens here of the infrared distance sensor is slightly tilted upward. There are two different methods to mount the sensor and base that we recommend. First, you can mount the infrared distance sensor to either the left or the right side of the chassis extension platform. Let's try it first on the left side here. Mount the sensor and base onto the extension platform, making sure that the lens is facing outwards, and then secure it in place with two M3D screws.
With the infrared sensor mounted to the left side of the chassis extension platform, we can then use the 14-centimeter data cable to connect the sensor's port to the CAN bus port on the power adapter module.
Now, let's try mounting the infrared distance sensor on the right side of the chassis extension platform. In the same way, we'll mount it here and secure it in place with two M3D screws. Okay, now that we have the sensor mounted onto the right side of the platform, we can use this, the 12-centimeter L-shaped data cable, and attach it to the hit detector port inside the armor here. We'll have to open up the armor first. You can also mount the infrared distance sensor onto the front side of the chassis extension platform. But first, we'll need to mount the sensor and base onto this, the straight connecting rod. Make sure that the infrared distance sensor lens is facing outwards, and then secure it in place with two M3D screws. Then, mount the straight connecting rod onto the front of the chassis extension platform and secure it in place with two M3D screws. Now, we want to connect the infrared sensor to the robot. To do that, we're first going to open the front chassis armor. To connect the infrared sensor to the robot, we'll next use this, the 14-centimeter data cable. We'll connect the sensor down to underneath the robot at the power adapter module. Remember, you can adjust the position of the infrared distance sensor according to whatever you need. After mounting the infrared distance sensor, you can check in the RoboMaster app if it has been installed. Each infrared distance sensor has a default module number when it leaves the factory. Make sure that the module numbers of different infrared distance sensors are not the same, otherwise they will conflict. If the app prompts a message like unable to connect more than one infrared distance sensor 1, then renumber the infrared distance sensors so that they do not conflict. The RoboMaster EP supports installing up to 4 infrared distance sensors. Open the RoboMaster app and connect to the robot. Then go to Settings, Extension Module, and click Install on the infrared distance sensor. Ensure the infrared distance sensor being installed is not already connected to the robot. And then tap the Next button. Connect an infrared distance sensor. Do not connect more than one sensor to the robot at the same time. The interface will automatically move to the next page when the sensor installation is detected. If there is no response after installation, disconnect the cable connecting the sensor to the robot, wait for 5 seconds, and then install it again. When the installation of the infrared distance sensor is detected, select a module number for it, and then click OK to complete the installation. You can then view the status of the infrared distance sensor on the right side of the extension module page, including the module number, distance value, and firmware version. Repeat the previous operations until all the infrared distance sensors you want to add are installed. After the mounting and installation of the infrared distance sensor is complete, it can then be used. You can go to Lab and then DIY Programming and use the blocks under Sensor for Programming. For more details, please refer to the programming guide. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thanks for watching!